A former network administrator for the city of St. Joseph has pleaded guilty to using his computer access to look up information on other municipal employees. 64-year-old Paul Fleury was sentenced Thursday to 2 years of probation for misdemeanor misuse of official information. According to court documents, the city's IT department found evidence Fleury looked up private information on police officers and reviewed the city manager's emails in November. Fleury is no longer employed by the city.